Okay, so let's take a look at one more text module for GDevelop. So basically this is an object which is known as BBText object. So let's open new project in GDevelop. Okay, so currently project is empty. Okay, and I already created one main scene. Okay, and here I'm going to add the object. So in object sidebar, click on this plus icon or simply choose this by right clicking. Okay, so here we have to choose BBText. Okay, once you select, type in my BBText. You can choose the alignment, center, right or left. So let's go with center for now. Choose base color as black and font family Arial. You can go with any other. Okay, so here you can see sample BB code text already added. So this is bold, italic, smaller, etc. We'll choose this default as is. Okay, and we will click on apply. Right, the next action is to drop it in the middle of screen. Now save this and preview this. Notice that my background for this particular screen is gray color, right? So I can easily show this black color text on screen. Okay, so if your screen is of different color, say black, then you'll have to change the color to white or something visible accordingly. Okay, now where this could be used? So mostly when you're doing the game intro pages or possibly the text between the levels or within your settings and the information pages, that's where this can be used. So mostly what you want to use it for is for longer information or information that you want to stylize, right? So when you edit this, you can see the amount of style options that you get here, right? Like font size, opacity, base color, alignment, right? And also the BB code text. So basically if we check for BB code online, you will find that there are plenty of sites that offers you guidance on how to use BB code and where it is often used. Usually this is limited to forums, so if that's the code you want to use, you can use it within your GDevelop BBText module, or you can say object as well. And once you add that text, click apply, drop that object onto scene and then run it and check if it produces the same outcome that you want to use. Okay, so you get the idea how to use BBText object in your GDevelop game.